Bharat Muni was an ancient musicologist who wrote the Natya Shastra, a treatise on ancient Indian dramaturgy and histrionics, especially Sanskrit theatre. Bharat is considered the father of Indian theatrical art forms. He is dated to between 200 BCE and 200 CE, but estimates vary between 500 BCE and 500 CE. The Natya Shastra is notable as an ancient encyclopedic treatise on the arts, which has influenced dance, music, and literary traditions in India. It is also notable for its aesthetic rasa theory, which asserts that entertainment is the desired effect of performance arts, but not the primary goal, and that the primary goal is to transport the individual in the audience into another parallel reality, full of wonder, where he experiences the essence of his own consciousness and reflects on spiritual and moral questions. Natya Shastra by Bharat Muni and Abhinay Darpan by Nandkeshwara are considered to be the original sources of Bharatanatyam.